Hey MIT, and I'm going to make an MMD tutorial of how to make 3D text in MMD. Now I will show you how it will look like. So yeah, let's see. So this is how it looks like. It's so smooth and it's so easy to make actually. First thing, you have to have an art program. Not this one exactly, but any art program should work. Okay, I do have Clip Studio, so I'll use that. You can use whatever you have. So you have to click the text icon. So you can write on it, choose the text size, I'll name it good for no reason, so you can write anything and scale it. You can choose any shape, any color, doesn't matter, but I want black, okay? You can also change the shape or the look of the word. See, doesn't matter. Anything will work. Okay, I'll take something easy for now. So, what you have to do is see this frame, the base frame. You have to select it and delete it. When you see it like this, you did it right. So now you have to save it. Save it in any way. I choose paint for no reason. Okay. Upload. Okay. Now close this. Now we have it. What do you have to do now? You have to have this 3D modeling program. I'll put the link in the description if you don't have it. It's so easy, don't be scared. I'm not going to do anything that details or anything. I'm not going to make anything hard on you, okay? Choose the cube. Okay, I tried the other materials, but it didn't work. If it works for you, then use it. Okay, what do you have to do now is go to the material and press this button right here. Go to the desktop and choose your text. Then click OK. Now, if it looks like that, don't worry, I will fix it. This is OK. What do you have to do now is scale it, scale it, scale it all over. We don't want to have that. See this? We don't want it. Go and scale it all the way. Okay. This is enough. See? This is good. Doesn't matter. You can change the size. It doesn't really matter. Now you save it. Oh my god. Okay. Now close this. See this? I'm going to make it in a file so it'll be easier. You have to do right now is open PMX. I didn't try PMD. You can try it and tell me if it works with it, but I use PMX. So what do you have to do is drag this here, select it as new, let it. Okay, see this white thing? Don't worry. Choose the material, choose it, and then click in this square, bullet close square. Put the text on it. Takes a while. And click change. Yes. Wait. Save it. Choose the file. Now, if we open MMD and we put it right here. Text in MMD. Now it's really big, right? So, do you have to do if it was really big? Change the Z axis, not to the camera, to the model. My bad. Okay. What do you have to do is push it away from the camera, just like this, and you have a 3D text in MMD, and it's so easy, believe me guys, it's so easy to animate it. You'll see. You can do a lot of things with it, just play with it along. Doesn't really matter how do you do it, but it depends on your creativity, I guess. Doing some motions. Okay. Yeah, you see? So easy, and don't see anyone make a video like this, a tutorial, but here you go, I guess. I made it. We made it. So if this helped you, press the like button, please. I really appreciate it. I'm new to the YouTuber and all of that, so I really need someone with me. So thanks for watching. I'll see you soon.